Hi there, so your friend Unito here. Today we're going to be going over what are items in sync. So an item in sync is any work item that is currently being kept updated and syncing by Unito. So for example, in this flow, it would be Jira issues and Asana tasks. Now the work item type may be different depending on the tools you're connecting. So for example, for Google Calendar or Microsoft Outlook, this would be events, while it would be issues over in Jira, GitHub, and GitLab. Now for Sheets-based tools, we would count the row. So all the fields on these specific items, such as description, labels, name, etc., these are all unlimited, as we only count the item and the sub-item. Now a sub-item, for example, would be a Trello checklist or a Jira child issue. So the way that items in sync are counted is what items are active in both blocks of work. So for example, right here, I have 7 tasks in Asana, and these 7 tasks are synced to 7 issues over in Jira. Therefore, that is 14 items in sync. If some of these tasks also had subtasks that were being synced over as child issues, then those would also be counted. Now, what affects your item in sync count and how can you reduce it? So one of the main ways is to exclude items by using your rules. For example, you can create a rule so that status is open. This means that whenever you archived or close a card, it will no longer abide by the rules and it will therefore stop syncing. When the item stops syncing, it stops being counted. So in my system, any closed issue or closed task is no longer synced. I also have a rule here to only sync the issues that have the label Asana. This means that any other issues within my Jira project will not be counted, only the ones with the label Asana. Therefore, you can always reduce your count by changing the rules to exclude more items. Now, the count refreshes around every 4 hours, so if you make a very recent change to reduce your items in sync and you don't see that affected right away, don't worry, it may just need a couple hours to refresh. If after around a day you're still seeing some concern about that, don't hesitate to reach out to our support team and we'll be able to help you out with that. Now, to see how many items in sync you have, you'll just want to click up here to your profile and go down here to Usage and Billing Items in Sync. So over here, I can see my full items in sync, and I can also see how many items in sync I have per flow. So this can help you reduce your count if you're not sure where all your usage is going. Now, if you're not sure specifically how items are counted in your tool, we recommend going to the What Are Items in Sync article. At the bottom right here, we have an outline explaining all the apps that are supported and how the items are counted in each tool. Now, the reason Unito uses items in sync is because we think it's a better measure of the specific usage you're getting out of the tool. All the descriptions and changes that you make are unlimited. We only count the work that you're currently and actively syncing. Users are also unlimited. Thanks for following along.